question. I just needed to find out. I was back there. Looks like a Muppet exploded up here. No. Bobby, what exactly did a whole... how about a nice Hawaiian punch? I don't know what's going on. All right. I love an ETA that when you can see that, you kind of know who's coming out. Featuring actual water from the 70s. This guy is so authentic. All right, we're having an ultimate night here of ultimates. And the next gentleman was an ultimate that also won Tupelo in the very same year. He was the first in 2009. And I feel like I did my part. He's got a brand new store in Collinsville, Illinois. If you love movie collectibles, monster collectibles, monkey mobiles, I need a hold on that monkey mobile. It's called Monster Vinyl. Look it up on Facebook. It's got all kind of cool stuff in it. It's the kind of store that when Bill and I were kids, we would stay in for about 9 hours. All right. All I have to say is 2009 Tupelo champion, 2009 ultimate champion, William Maraschino, Bill Cherry.
Thank you very much.